Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Selfridges. My name is David Walker-Smith and it gives me great pleasure to welcome Emma Watson to Selfridges. Please give her a huge round of applause.
Oh, it's so nice that so many people came. It's so sweet. Thank you.
So you're the new ambassadress of Lancôme.
Yes. I've always loved Lancôme as a brand. It's a brand that's based in the country that I was born, which is Paris in France. And it's very classic, but it's also very modern. It's always on the edge of technology and new developments and new discoveries. But it has this kind of like eternal elegance and beauty. And it's just a brand that I really identified with.
So how involved were you in the creation of the collection?
Luckily for me, I'm someone who loves makeup, and Lancôme have been very collaborative with me on all the projects that I've done, and in particular this one. The lipstick is actually, I've made no secret of the fact that it's actually my favorite product that we've done together. Yeah, it's the youngest, and it's a beautiful thing in itself, other than the fact that it's a gorgeous piece of makeup. The actual casing is just beautiful, and it's the kind of thing you want to carry around for your life rather than just kind of like use it and throw it away or whatever. It's an actually beautiful object.
So what's your favorite shade? Is it what you're wearing today?
For daytime, this is called Coral in Love, and it's my favorite shade. And then for evening time in the campaign, I wear a color called Miss Coquelicot, which means poppy in French. And it's this kind of amazing, amazing bright red color.
Because I guess you're known now as quite an icon. And an icon in fashion and beauty.
So
have you always been interested in makeup?
I've always loved makeup, I think even more than clothes. It has such a transformative nature. You can wake up feeling a bit grey and a bit tired, and you can put it on and just feel completely different about yourself and completely different about your day. And
do you mind me asking you a little bit about your beauty routine?
Sure. When I'm filming, when I'm working, I wear makeup every day, and I have to be really careful about taking my makeup off at night. I want my skin to last a long time, and I'm just gentle and careful with it, and just take care of it.
Finally, I'm sure you've seen all the celebration of word around at Selfridges, and we're really celebrating books and the use of the modern language and the use of word.
Sure.
So what's your favorite book?
It was a book that I read this summer. It's called Just Kids, and it's by Patti Smith.
Thank you so much on behalf of myself and Selfridges.
Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. Have a great day, and I hope you love the products.